The outcast might surprise us. Ross trained her, after all.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
He won't last a minute against Vala. Not in a real fight. Trade for some parts to repair him. It's almost as though someone's trying to talk to me. But that simply can't be.
What is it? Always a pleasure doing.
I guess that could.
All right.
Looks good.
Good meat.
Thank you.
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. They're scanning for me. That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Oh, what are those trappers picking at? Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Braum, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Someone loaded these supplies. Gear now. The supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Please don't. If you don't promise, I'll jump. I will. I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Braum.
No! Leave me alone! Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the Forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Braum?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Braum. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. No, 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 no. No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Braum.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Braum isn't ready to return to the Nora. but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Gonna need this.
speak.